With the help of some hungry customers, a Central American woman is making her lifelong dream come true right here in the Alamo City. In celebration of Hispanic Heritage Month, the Night Team's Patty Santos shows us how a businesswoman is using the art of food to help San Antonio try something new.
In celebration of Hispanic Heritage Month, I wanted to introduce you to my culture, the Salvadorian culture, the pupusas, but most importantly, the woman who makes them.
Quiero que la pupusa se dé a conocer, que se haga famosa.
For Yanet Rosales, sharing her food and teaching others about it brings a sense of pride, starting with the pupusas. A thick tortilla stuffed with savory goodness, cheese, beans, or mixed. Salvadorian tamales also stand out as unique.
Se llama así, tamal salvadoreño en hoja de plátano.
Fried plantains are a must try.
El desayuno típico salvadoreño, acompañado de sus frijolitos fritos y de la crema salvadoreña.
Rosales migrated from El Salvador with a dream, but a month into her arrival, that dream was jeopardized in an accident that injured her hand.
Yo les decía a los doctores, ¿yo qué voy a hacer si esto es mi herramienta de trabajo? ¿Qué voy a hacer ahora?
As quickly as she healed, she started selling her food and built a clientele that launched her food stand in the South Side. It took a while for people to learn what pupusas are, but she says as soon as they try them, they're sold.
Para mí que las personas vengan y digan, ¿sabes qué? Tus pupusas están bien ricas, tus pupusas están bien sabrosas. Y que me dicen que son las mejores que hemos probado. Es cuando me dicen eso, yo me elevo.
Her dream is to someday open her own restaurant and continue to share her food and culture with the San Antonio community.
Si tú quieres llegar a Estados Unidos, vienes por el sueño americano, enfócate a lo que vienes y lo vas a lograr.
Patty Santos, KSAT 12 News.
According to the U.S. Census Bureau, Central Americans make up the second largest foreign-born Latino population in Texas. We're talking more than 500,000. Now, to find out more about her restaurant and other stories in honor of Hispanic Heritage Month, head to KSAT.com.